Police arrested an 18-year-old man, they say, threw a brick through a church's window last week and then stole electronics. 18-year-old Dakota Perkins faces charges of burglary to an unoccupied structure and attempted burglary. Police say he was captured on video at about 8:45 p.m. September 15th, breaking into the First Presbyterian Church on Manatee Avenue West. He stole a portable sound mixer, microphones, video cables, and a digital projector, as well as doing damage inside several areas of the church.